God, respectfully.
18 years old, it's your first Olympics, and you swam, honestly, your third leg was just phenomenal.
Yeah, I mean...
Finally found a bathroom, alright? Women's, can't use our own for such motherfuckers. That's me.
Guess what day it is?
I can't even laugh.
It's Taco Tuesday! Now take me for tacos.
Mom, you're not wearing that to lunch.
Oh, I am. It's Tuesday, so let's go. I want lunch. Tacos.
Y aquí bailen donde puedan con eso que se llama arriba, pichándolo.
Good speed boost, really good side cancel, okay? Really good side cancel again. Nice weapon swap. This could be it. That's the record! We did it! All the most toxic people play shipment on hardcore, and it's a smaller map than Rust, so she'll get some really good times. Really good side cancel with the Uzi. Really good RPG swap. Really good shot on target. This could be it. So I've decided to switch from the BLM strat, which is 3 syllables, to I'm Black, which is only 2. She'll get some pretty good times. Let's get ready. I'm Black. In order to get the most toxic players, we switch from hardcore SND to core SND, still using the same OP on Black strat. Hopefully we can break sub one with this. Let's get ready.
I'm Black.
Oh my god!
Okay, bye everyone. Thank you.
Up. Now the final touch, they're gonna pour the chocolate shake into the mug, straws, whipped cream, and the s'mores brownie topping on top. Do you think you guys could finish this alone? Would you have to share?
What's up guys, this is the Campfire S'mores Chocolate Milkshake from Sugar Factory in Miami Beach, Florida. It starts off with a mug dipped in chocolate, then they build the s'mores triple decker with a brownie.
What's up guys, this is the Campfire S'mores Chocolate Milkshake.
A la verga.
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Pikachu!
It's ask the fairy!
Fuck!
Gotta be quicker than that.
This is your sign to clean out your agitator.
Hey, Abby, come here. Come here. There's a new trend going around. Open your mouth.
This one's Larry. Larry a little feisty. Hold on. Can I grab your tail, Larry?
You are looking at the most realistic fishing lure that I have seen in a long time. Check this out. It's water activated. This is the saltwater model. It is a segmented bait.
Kai.
No.
Come.
No.
Come.
No.
This is the combo y'all be asking for. Here we go. I left the spray in the car so it's hot and smells worst. Five minutes later. Are they okay?
Oh, oh yeah.
Oh, come on, Socks.
Come on, Socks.
It was right in your bread bag.
Get your shit together. Yeah!
I'm in Canada. I'm in the United States.
I'm in South Korea. Now I'm in North Korea. Aw, oh, man!
Guy shows up and he starts calling the Pokemon by the wrong names. I don't know, just on purpose to patronize me, making fun of me. I don't know what his deal was. He called Bulbasaur.
That's Onion Turtle.
Geodude.
Punchy Rock.
Meowth.
That cat with them long ass arms.
Ekans.
Purple shit.
He called Diglett.
That's floor shit right there.
And Dugtrio.
That's three floor shits.
He knew Pikachu, but everybody knows Pikachu.
Oh yeah, that's Pikachu right there.
Just wanted to show you guys a sick trick that Rufus can do. He f***ing loves this bin, so I put it on my bed.
Hey Siri, call us daddy.
I don't see a father in your contacts. Your father's first and last name.
Well, about that.
So, I got this cute dress from TJ Maxx, right? Has pockets. We love it.
Está abierto, Rapunzel, del otro lado. Rapunzel, está abierto ahí. ¿Qué gato estúpido? Rapunzel, ahí tenés abierto.
No, there's a big problem. Tesla's an electric car, right?
Yeah.
Fully electric. Mm-hmm. I don't understand what the gas is for then.
Well, because if you're fully out, you gotta...
You gotta charge it?
Okay, juice it up.
Show me what you mean. Let's pop...
Yeah. So...
Where's the gas going to go? Show me.
So basically, it goes in here. This is the... Wait, then... That plugs into here, and that plugs into there, and then you're good to go. It's a weird system.
Oh my gosh, is that a gasoline generator?
It is, yeah. That's how you get the electricity to drop.
Or, if you could be someone famous, dead or alive, who would you be?
O.J. Simpson.
Why?
Just to see if he really did it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Good point. That would be very interesting.
Yeah, see what he is on.
Like
that's
that.
Yeah, that's cool. Out, yeah.
Boy number two?
The sperm that lost so it could end this eternal pain.
Oh, no.
Guys, please help me. I think my bird is sick.
Whoa, dude, are you grinding the 20-piece McNuggies? You crazy, bruh.
Do you speak Spanish?
Yes, you can apply
that. Okay, cool. Can I get number 6?
You just asked me if I speak Spanish for no reason.
Basically, but can I get number 6?
Kinetic energy. Kinetic change.
Oh. It didn't even register.
Happy birthday, dear JD. Happy birthday to you.
This video is so cool. This dude just figured out how to make his GoPro hang over top of him, and it looks like he's actually in a video game. I grew up playing Dave Mira and Roddy Bikes, and this looks exactly like the game did. And it's insane he managed to like sync it up so perfectly, and it just.
This is your new house! This is your home!
Playing a game of whack here. Whack!